can feel the heat rising.
Thank you very much, Jessica. It really means a lot. And I'll keep it in my mind. It's very heartwarming. I'm a positive person, so I don't think it's up now. I'll keep working at it, and I'll get to the top.
Looking out for
tornado warning. Today's like the morning after. Your world is torn in half. You're waking its wake to start the morning process. And rebuilding, you're still a work in progress. Today's a whole new chapter. It's like an enormous ass. Thunderstorm has passed you. Your weather didn't poke your tire with the thorn bush that you used to smell the roses. Stop to inhale, can't even tell your noses. Stuff so focused on the bright side, then you floor the gas pedal and hit the corner faster. More assertive, never looking back, may hit the curb. But every day's a new learning curve as you steer through life. Sometimes you might not want to swerve, but you have to avert a disaster. Lucky no permanent damage, cause they hurt you so bad. It's like they murdered your ass and threw dirt on your casket. But you returned from the ashes, and that hurt that you have, you just converted to gasoline. While you're burning the past, standing at inferno and chance.
Yeah, who needs fucking cars? We got the fucking bikes over here. Motherfucker.
With having to swallow this pill is like, it happens all the time. They take your heart and steal your life, and it's as though you feel you've died, cause you've been killed inside, but yet you're still alive, which means you will survive. Although today you may weep cause you're weakened, and everything seems so bleak and hopeless. The light that you're seeking, it begins to seep in. That's the only thing keeping you from leaping off the mother freaking deep end. And I'm pulling for you to push through this feeling, and with a little time that should do the healing. And by tomorrow you may even feel so good that you're willing to forgive them, even after all the shit you've been put through. This feeling of resilience is building, and the flames are burning quick as fire. With through this building, you're sealed in, but your fireproof flame retard on you withstood it. And as you climb up to the roof, you're just chilling. You look down cause you're so over them. You can put the heel of your foot through the ceiling.
As time passes, things change every day.
What the hell?
This is wildlife.
That's being in the wilderness and go out here like this.
So feel the fire beneath your feet as you barely even perspire from the heat. Exhale deep and breathe a sigh of relief as you say goodbye to the grief. It's like watching the walls melt in your prison cell. But you've extinguished this living hell. Still a little piece of you guys as you scream.
You heard that? That shit was crazy. What was your favorite part of the day?
Favorite part of the day?
Yeah.
Just being hanging around with you, my homie, my bro.
That's what's up.
The fun part of the day went.
Yeah, I'm across over here.